अपना बना देश सब हिंदू धोखा खाए हिंदू राष्ट्र ना बना देश सब।
तो उसमें इस तरह की प्रेरणा जरूर है गाने में कि भाई ये दूसरे वर्ग के लोग सुधर जाएं, नहीं तो ऐसा नहीं है कि तुम जो चाहोगे वही होगा।
It is not yet a mainstream kinds of music, but it is spreading very fast. It's just a matter of time that it can become like, you know, one of the major genre.
Hindustan mein rehna ho to Vande Mataram kehna seekho.
Vande Mataram kehna seekho.
It calls for blood and violence. So earlier the song was based on the certain idea of the unity. Now music are based on othering, that you are always trying to other one community. And it becomes a very genocidal in its tone, that you have both genocidal kinds of approach in these songs.
सरकारी जमीन पे कब्जा हुआ है और MCD की जमीन है, उनके पास दस्तावेज हैं, तो वो तो अपनी रिकवरी करेंगे ना। जब राष्ट्र वो लोग विदेशी हैं जी, वो इन्फिल्ट्रेशन करके एंट्री हुए हैं और बांग्लादेशी और रोहिंग्याज मुस्लिम ज्यादा हैं, यहाँ के नहीं है वो, इसलिए वहाँ विवाद बढ़ रहा है। कुछ भी नहीं है, यहाँ के मुस्लिमों से कोई विवाद नहीं है।
So first time they are coming just to because they love the music, they love the festival, they are coming to this music ground, and after that they are becoming part of these kinds of crowd, the part of these kinds of hate mongers in that sense. It is becoming part of the common consciousness where you are not realizing and you are participating in these kinds of hate songs many times, and that becomes a certain kinds of like things to be afraid of, things that is going to very dangerous level.